We need to have a talk. This is the most toxic I have ever seen the Cuban community be in a very, very long while. I don't think I've ever seen it as bad as it is right now. Everybody, almost everybody, most of the Cuban community is actually hating on this guy. And he is the one, and he is a fellow Cuber, just like us, who broke the world record single to 3.47, which is an amazing achievement, but everybody was suspicious, and we need to talk about it. I can't really pronounce his name, but he averages at around 7 seconds, and his best ever before this world record was a 6 flat. And everybody thought that just because he was a 6 flat and he was nowhere near the level of Felix, Max Park, and these other big world-class Cubers who we know, it just means that he's just a nobody who somehow got the work, and everybody's just like, oh, how did he do that? That there's got to be something wrong. There has to be something wrong. He's not Felix. He's not Max. There's something wrong. That is not how it works. As QB Encoded said in his video, you only need to be at a very particular range. You can be at the sub 6, you can be at the sub 7, sub 8, even sub 9 range, and you can still get a 3-second single. It is a luck-based thing. People are taking this as if it was an insult to them or insult to the Cuban community. Sure, it means that the world record is going to be much harder to break, but that doesn't mean anything. All it means is that you're just going to have to practice a lot more, and there's nothing wrong with practicing more. This doesn't stop you from getting the world record in 4x4, 5x5, even getting the world record average, because that can still be broken. This is a great achievement. We should all be praising and accepting it. What if it was Max? What if it was Felix? Who, if they broken it, we would have been praising and going, wow, this is amazing. Oh my God, Max, you did such a great job. Oh my God. We'd all be like that. But right now we're all just distant. That's how we would be. But right now we're being distant. And I don't want that to happen. Guys, I'm saying this to all of the Cuban community. Don't be so suspicious if somebody who you don't know is trying to get the world record. There are thousands, even including myself, who I'm not even popular on YouTube, and I'm not even popular in the Cuban community, but I'm still trying to get the world record. There are many, many Cubers trying to get the world record, and they can do it. They have the potential, and they're not known. So it's really just I'm just really just sad because everybody's just doing that. And I don't want you to take this as a hate video against the Cuban community. It's not that. I'm just here to tell you guys that It's a world record, guys. We should be praising it. We shouldn't be insulting. We shouldn't be being angry at that, all right? And because if you got that world record and everybody was suspicious of you because you're not popular in the Cuban community, you would be pretty heartbroken. You would be pretty sad, even though you did a really an amazing achievement. So let's not give that to him, all right? Sorry for this rant video. I just want to go ahead and take that out there because I just saw so many comments, so many things that they were so negative, and I wanted to really tell you guys that you really shouldn't be that way, but let's not be like that, okay, guys? This is a good community, guys. Let's do it right. Catch you guys in the next video. Stay positive. Peace out.